it's been a long time since, you know, he came up or show up on my screen. And I just caught up with him here at the Runford Fashion Show. Fifi is right here to talk entertainment.
How much? What? How much? I've changed my mind. Huh?
It's Fifi.
Hi.
I mean, for all the events, what's up with the, you know, I was thinking that I'll meet you somewhere at a movie premiere or something. Well, what's up here?
This is the beginning of everything. What we wear, how we come out to look different, and everything starts from these wonderful graduates here. I just love to be here. This is the first time I'm actually walking today. Yes, I'm working for one of the designers. So, yes, I love fashion. I like what the school is doing. I think the school is really known for this event. So I figured, hey, what? Stop by here. Yeah.
So are you into modeling now? No, I've seen pictures of you, you know, online with, you know, your six packs and all, you know, showing. Are you a model now? Are you still acting? Are we still in the business? That's what I'm trying to ask.
We are still in the business, let's say. So in the front of camera sense, we're still in the business waiting for the script. Now, I think now where we all are, we don't want to just do anything anymore. We just want to wait for that one script that's like, that is a good script. So we're waiting for that one. Behind the camera, I started filmmaking when I traveled. So now I'm like, I'm directing my own stuff, working with Pulse TV as a manager there and other stuff. And then fashion model-wise, no, I'm not doing it. Everybody thinks it's something I should go and get into, but that's just not one of the things I want to add to my table. I don't have the time to do it now, no.
These movies that you're talking about, that you're directing outside the country, do we have any of them out yet, or you're still working on them? And why outside? Why don't you bring it down here to Ghana?
No, I actually have one down here. Pieces of Me is here, down here.
And this envelope contains the acceptance of fortune for the measure we are seeking.
I think so. I think same girl is also down here. Yeah, there are a couple of them down here, but now I don't know how to. Now I'm back to Ghana. So now everything is going to start from here. It used to be there because I lived there. Like, I've been there for the past 8 to 10 years. So then I had no choice. That's where I was. But now that I'm back here, it makes it easier for me to do stuff here. Yeah.
So why did you decide to relocate after 10 years? I'm just wondering.
This is home. This is home. Like, I bet you, like, there's nothing like home. Like, it is home. I say that. And also, whatever I have acquired, it's not so important to the market out there, the economy out there. Thousands and millions of people do filmmaking in America. Is like one of the things. But back home, I feel like what I've learned is more impactful here than it would be when I was there. So yeah.
You know, a lot of things have changed, you know, back home. I'm sure you've seen a lot of, you know, new movies, you know, comparing them to the ones that you've starred in, you know, previously. What are you bringing on board? What are you changing? What are you adding to, you know, our very beautiful movie industry, which is still grinding?
Well, as it stands right now, I think what I'm bringing is to make sure I can do something to whip up the interest of Ghanaians to watch our own stuff. Because we were here, we went up here, now we are back here again. And it's because my co-producers are complaining about patronage, about Ghanaians accepting what we are doing, the influx of foreign material into our screens, and people rather want to watch those and watch our own thing. I bring the technical know-how. I bring the idea of, I'm not going to put a square peg in a round hole thing, put people where they belong to, people do what they learn what to do. I'm bringing a different perspective to the storytelling angle. Let's try to tell it in a way that it will be internationally accepted and not just around here. So, yeah, a couple of those, yeah.
Speaking about, you know, Ghanaians accepting other people's productions, like the foreign productions, don't you think that, I mean, we have a problem? That's why people are not patronizing, you know, the Ghanaian movies. Why would I want to watch a foreign movie? Why not Ghanaian movie? There's a problem somewhere, don't you think?
I think it's a problem with our storytelling and what stories we are telling. The recycle of our own stories, the originality of it is now faded, so everybody knows what we're going to say anyways. The idea is, I already know this story. I already know where this is going. So there's no... the plot has become like so one-dimensional, so the audience is not thinking with us. We're not giving them a lot to chew on. We are spoon-feeding them, and they want to be challenged. They want to go out there and like, wait, what's happening? And fall in love with the work, then already know what is going to happen before it happens. And then also the idea of using untrained people to do stuff because we pay them less. Oh, this guy can do this, or this guy can act, so let's bring that. Because they are not trained, they don't have the experience. We want to give them a chance, but not so much so that they overtake the people who are trained to do the work. So it's like we're not giving value to ourselves as performers, as actors, as directors, for people to respect us as such and enjoy what we do. Let's go back to the drawing board. Let's look at the stories we are telling. Let's find out why I Told You So is still relevant. Let's find out why Sikasun Sum is still relevant. Somebody will want to go and watch Sikasun Sum and say, oh, that's a very good Ghanaian movie. Let's find out why From Ukraine to Me to Africa, whatever, it's still relevant. You understand me? And let's go back to what worked. Once we find out what worked, the formula that worked, pick it up and use that formula. It wasn't the formula where we spoon feed people, what we tell them. It wasn't that formula. So pick a working formula and work with it.